Hello friends, it's Lalit's vlog here and you are watching my channel here on YouTube. The one who has not subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe to my channel and also press the notification button and get notification when I post new videos. Friends, I'm making this vlog because I'm going for a short ride, and regarding that I'm making this vlog. The essentials or the things which I'm going to carry for my this ride, and the ride is about 400 kilometer ride. So the all necessary things which you should carry for ride. So first of all, I am going to start up with the saddlebags, because they are the most important things for ride, because they have got good capacity to carry your all sort of things and all. So I will show you the which one I am using now, and they are from Rhinox. The model or the brand is Rhinox, and the name of bag is Tacker. So this bag I am using for my rides. It is quite big and huge bag, you can see it, and it's easy for you to mount on your back seat of your bike. You can keep this directly, and there are some belts here which you can put on your bike, and it stays stable on your bike. So this is the saddle bag. The most important bag which you need is the fuel tank bag. So for that I am using this God's Zion R1. So this is the fuel tank bag. It has got nice capacity inside it to put all your important documents or things like license or paperwork of the bike, documents, insurance paper, the things which you want to get easily removed, or anywhere you stand or wait, take a halt, the important things should be kept in this bag. So it is mounted on your fuel tank. Actually, I will show you in another vlog how all these things are mounted. For that I will make new vlog. So this is the fuel tank bag. Also keep your cameras, like I use this Sony WX500 camera for my vlog when I'm outside, and now I'm recording on my Samsung S7H Galaxy phone. So the things like secondary mobile, when you ride, the important thing is also that to carry a secondary mobile with another SIMs, so that you could stay in touch with your family. Even if another SIM doesn't work, you can use the other SIM to calls or give a text message or use net in any condition. So I'm using this Nokia phone as my secondary phone, and the first phone is that to which is recording this vlog. So this is my DSLR camera. Actually, it's a SLR camera. That is Sony Alpha 58. So with this, I take pictures or click nice photos. And these two cameras I keep in my fuel tank bag, because it's easy every time. Whenever you see something good things or nice beautiful view of nature, it's easy to take that camera from that fuel tank bag and take quick pictures or quick photos. The things are not over. Actually, there are more things, more two bags that I took recently from Amazon, and the bags are like, this is the toiletry bag, which is very useful for keeping your toiletry products in this. It is like this, all your creams and lotions, as well as the toothpaste, that all you can keep in this bag. And the reason is that you should keep different bag for all things is like they don't get messed up, because when you are traveling, it's very hard to find things and use them, and if they are messed up, so you can imagine how much time it will take for you to find and just use them. So this is my electronic accessories bag, and it is very nice bag. It has got nice compartments inside, so I've kept some things here. So it is like this. I have kept my hard disk here in this compartment, and here the charging wires. Here you can keep your cards or secondary mobile, and your memory cards you can keep here, as well as USB cables, pen drives. So there are many nice compartments in this bag. As I said before, that it is very convenient to use different bag for all different things, because they don't get messed up while traveling. So it does not take a lot of time to find your stuff because it's in all separate bag. The toiletry products are in toiletry bag. The electronics are in electronic bags. So this types of bags I am using for my ride. It's also very important for you to carry this type of bungee cords, because when your stuff gets loose, you can tighten them with this type of cords. I have 2 to 3 types. I carry them every time with my ride. On my ride, sorry. So I carry them with me, and they are stretchable types, and there are hooks on all 4 sides. So you can mount your stuff tightly, or anything you carry extra, or while traveling you buy some new things and you don't have any space, so directly on your bike seat you can mount with this cords the bag or the things. So that is it, my friend. And soon I'm going to go for a ride, which I said I'm going to do 400 kilometers. That is also a solo ride, and my bike is Royal Enfield Classic 350. So after mounting all this setup or taking them on my bike, the things, I will make nice vlog and I will post it after this. When I will go for a ride, after that I will post it. So again, thank you, friends, and do watch my vlogs. I will come up again with new things and new travel places, because I keep visiting new places and I love to ride my bike. So stay tuned on my channel. Thank you. Hey, sorry, I forgot to mention the links. So the links about the things which I carry with me, or the bags and the camera and all stuff, I will give the links below. Do check it.